A Los Angeles judge has rejected an attempt to throw out two sexual assault charges against former Hollywood producer Harvey Weinstein. It comes as prosecutors refiled a third charge that had also been challenged. 69-year-old Weinstein was convicted of rape at the trial last year in New York and is facing a total of 11 new charges involving five women in the Beverly Hills and Los Angeles area between 2004 and 2013. Weinstein has pleaded not guilty to the rape and sexual assault charges in Los Angeles and is appealing his New York conviction and a 23-year prison sentence. His attorneys are arguing that three charges should be thrown out.
On the face of the charging document, we start with the postulate that the statute of limitation has run, period, full stop. If you look at the charging document, look at count five, look at the dates that are alleged to have occurred for the allegations, the inclusive dates, the charge simply is defective because it's out of statute. Attachment two, page four of the document. The people didn't do it in the Perez case, but we've done it.
It's a case that's directly on point. It deals with the multiple victim allegation, which is what we're dealing with in this case. And it is a published opinion by the California Court of Appeals court.
We're very pleased with the court's ruling. And so far as count five is concerned, count five was sustained. Which means that count is dismissed. It deals specifically with Jane Doe 3 and the allegations surrounding Jane Doe 3. We are respectfully in some disagreement with the court about counts 6 and 7, and we think that at some point either this court or a reviewing court will come to the proper conclusion that those two counts are defective as well and need to be dismissed. But insofar as today is concerned, we're very pleased with the court's ruling.
Just to be clear, the 11-count indictment alleges crimes against five alleged victims. Today, the judge dismissed the count that relates to one of the five victims. 20% of the district attorney's case has just been thrown out.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.